And this is New at 6. Chad Daybell's attorney, John Pryor, is asking to withdraw as counsel from his case. Court documents filed in Fremont County show Daybell can no longer pay Pryor. Daybell is accused of murdering his late wife, Tammy Daybell, and his current wife's Lori Vallow's two kids, J.J. Vallow and Tylee Ryan. Daybell's trial is set to begin in April in Ada County, and you can read more about this right now at KTVB.com.